Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I'm your host, Lord Fenton. In this Final Fantasy VII Rebirth video guide, we're in all the Chapter 3 materia, weapons, accessories, and accessories, aka scans. These are the type of collectibles for this chapter. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth content like this. Do not forget to hit notification bell so be updated and much more. Now, here's some great news. First of all, the two weapons for Tifa and Red, those two, they're in this chapter. Another thing is those scans, if you miss any in the grasslands, like the missable ones, you get to make up for those, then you go ahead and do the VR train in order to get that done as well. I'm gonna start with the first collectible, I'll be back after the last one is done.
Allow me.
You sure you want to fight?
Go on!
I got your number. Deal with that.
Let me handle it. You're up.
Hey. Let's do this.
Go on.
Allow me. They're nothing.
Come on!
I got your number.
Okay, that's a... gotta love it. Let's make this.
After the last collectible, you're basically done with Chapter 3. This is it for my Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, all Chapter 3 materia, weapons, accessories, and accesses, aka scans, collectible video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thanks for watching, and have a great day or night, and do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more Final Fantasy content just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or YouTube suggestion on the bottom left-hand corner. Let's go ahead and put this monster on fire.
That's that.